What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to more Indigo Prophecy. If you remember yesterday, we're confused as to what to do with this piece of paper. I keep walking around like an idiot. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing with it. Hopefully, and I don't understand why I can't just sit down with it. Why do I have to keep putting it on the fax? I mean, kitchen table, maybe? I mean, I'm holding it, so it's obviously got to be used for something. Can I put it on? Can I leave?
I can't come out dressed like this. I don't want to get raped in the hallway.
Is there like a high rape crime in the hallway? Is it like walking down Detroit at like 3 a.m.? Is that it? Are there notorious rapers in the hallway? I didn't expect that. But maybe we can leave with a piece of paper and figure out what to do with it. yes, because if you got clothes on, you're never gonna get raped. That's why where are we going, man? Who is this? Is this our Tommy?
I'm really sorry to bother you, Tommy.
No problem. I wasn't ready for bed yet anyway.
Well, not after you upset me.
It's about one of my investigations. I thought maybe you could help me with a question.
Why would he help you?
I was wondering, is there a way to identify a bank from a list of stock quotes that they've printed?
What?
Normally, yeah, banks always use watermarked paper, which shows the bank's ID code.
The ID code is printed on a watermark? All right, I'll check our document to see. Thanks, Tommy. Good night.
Night, Carla.
What was the chances of that? And where's all the rapists I keep hearing about? Huh? Where are they? It's a two-bedroom. I guess there's somebody there, I guess. But is that a proper door? I don't know. It doesn't look like an apartment door. There's only like two apartments. Is Tommy going to rape you if you go out in the brown panties? Oh, Carly, you stupid woman. Let's put the music back on.
I've got to call Tyler.
Alright, let's call him. No, let's undress you. I don't know. I want to see these rapers, apparently, that are all around. They're just probably want me to feckin' go with him anyway one day, so they've probably got a lead, and I'll just have to get dressed again. It's just a waste of time. Alright, let's go.
Yeah?
Our bookmark should be watermarked with the bank's ID code.
I'll check it out and call you right back.
Oh my god. We're switchins. Alright. Okay. I don't really see. Move the light. Ah, okay.
I think I found it.
Oh, damn. Why did you just keep her on the line, man? That took like, 2 seconds.
Tyler?
I've got the code. You should have no trouble identifying which bank it corresponds to.
This time, we've got our killer. I think I'll pay a little visit to the bank tomorrow.
You want me to go?
Okay, you go. We'll meet afterwards at the station and go over it all. See you tomorrow, Tyler.
See you tomorrow.
Well, I thought you said you want to go with me. I didn't actually want you to do it. That's right, I guess. Yes, hello, this is Lucas. How may I help you today? Back to the familiar sights of... who is it this time?
Lucas Kane.
Master Noctilan. You son of a bitch! He's only gone and done me twice. Oh no, we got lives. Dodge that knowledge box. Hopefully it doesn't go any faster than this. I'm an old man, you know. That's some powerful wind. Ridiculous. They're throwing everything at him but the kitchen sink. I thought I kicked that off. Maybe they are going to throw the kitchen sink at me. Oh, this is ridiculous now. What's life if your appliances attack you? It's a horrific life. No, not the telephone. I loved you! Do it, man! Do it! Do it! Here we go. This is horrible. Come on, man. Why don't I have caller ID? It could have all been avoided. My caller ID today from Verizon. Ah, Daisy! Why do you add me? Come on, man, faster. My fingers are hurting. Oh, such stress. Oh. I'm gonna have to swap hands. Oh, there you go. Just go for it, you idiot. Oh. God, that's a finger workout, all right. Oh, you sick asshole. Oh, I don't know how I managed to scuff that one. No! Oh, this is horrible. Oh, shit. Why is everything against me? Whoa! Oh, Jesus! Oh. What the hell? Just make it stop, please! A lot of thing on my shelf. Please. Just stop. Oh, not you. I'm Chair. I loved you too. I would have been knocked out the first object that got thrown at me. How is that fair? He's moving the floor! I don't know what to say to this. This is beyond ridiculous. Oh. Tense to it. Run! Lucas! No pushies. You broke the rules.
Lucas's terrifying story haunted me all night long. I had to see him, to talk to him. I had to find out what Agatha had told him. I wanted to look my brother in the eye and hear the truth. I'd never been to his apartment before, and it took me some time to find it.
What kind of brother are you? Oh, Jesus.
Lucas Kane. That's it.
Knock, knock. Brother?
Lucas? Lucas, open the door. Lucas? I could swear that I heard a scream coming from inside.
He's a bit preoccupied right now.
Dorman said Lucas was at home, but he isn't opening. This is in danger. I've got no other choice.
Oh, this oomph, right? Didn't even that much oomph. Oh my god, a hand. What does it mean?
Lucas! Oh my god!
Are you surprised? He's crazy. Don't leave him alone.
Lucas, for God's sake, have you lost your mind? What's come over you?
Yes.
The walls were blown away, and the wind, the tempest,
Why did you do this, Lucas? Why?
Somebody tried to kill me.
For heaven's sake, Lucas, there's no one else here but you and I. You were all alone when I arrived. All alone, Lucas.
You don't know.
What's happening to me, Marcus? I don't know what's happening!
It'll be all right, Lucas. Everything will be fine.
You don't know.
I'm gonna help you.
You don't...
See.
You don't... Don't... Gay!
I finally convinced Marcus to let me go out. I'd slept most of the day, and he'd stayed to watch over me. I needed to get out and get back in touch with reality. My physical condition was deteriorating rapidly. My mental state wasn't much better. I could feel myself slipping away. I knew that it wouldn't be long before I lost it.
Well, oh, here we bloody go again. Get ready!
Hello, Detective Theodore Miles, New York
Police. Oh, it's Tyler.
The police, they found me.
Oh, shit! Oh, it's the paper. It's the paper. We got it.
Torn piece of computer.
Gotta get rid of that.
I think I must have used it for a bookmark.
Alright, get rid of it.
Uh-oh, I'd better try to hide this.
Well, how can I hide it? It's a camera. Did you hide it?
Richard III. I often read Shakespeare.
They know!
Sober, desperate tone.
Get rid of it!
Marcus gave me this book, along with the one I left in the restaurant. Better not leave it lying around.
Oh, fuck me. Picture of you and your brother. Put it away. Shit. All right, well.
Hello, I'm Detective Tyler Miles, New York Police.
Oh yeah?
Lucas Kane?
I've just got a couple of questions for you.
Sure.
You've got questions you need to ask me?
Nothing personal, don't worry. Your boss told me that you were in charge of computer maintenance. I just have a couple of questions.
Yeah, that's me.
What do you want to know?
Could you confirm that this list came from here at the bank? I wonder if he's going to say anything about the watermark.
The paper does come from here. It has our bank ID code and the watermark.
Is there a way to establish where it was printed from? The manager already filled me in, but maybe we can learn something more.
This kind of paper is used by stock buyers to print out their quotes. There's about 100 of them here in the bank.
Oh, shit.
This
Saved
guy
it.
Seems really tense. Probably nervous about being questioned by the police.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Not this shit again.
Is there a problem, Mr. Kane? Huh? Oh, no. No, sorry. Is there a way to determine where this particular document was printed out? What's his problem? Seems like my questions are upsetting him.
Not upsetting.
No, not really. Our printers don't leave any identifiable marks.
A witness helped us make a composite photo of the suspect. Would you mind taking a look at it for us?
Oh. Sure, why not? I just realized I made it after my likeliness. Oh god, I am so suspicious. I am so suspicious.
Hey, are you all right, sir?
Yes, I'm fine. I feel tense. I've got to keep cool.
This remind you of anyone?
Hey, this looks like a lot of people I know. Could even be me.
Yeah, you're right. These composite photos can be a little...
Yes, it could be me.
Yo, this is weird. The composite looks just like this guy right here.
It's a computer program with like three faces, Tyler. It could look like anybody.
Sir, are you sure that you're all right?
Me? Fine. Yeah, sure.
I thought that... Excuse me.
Have you noticed anything unusual here at the bank lately? They already told me about what happened to this guy yesterday. I wonder if he's going to mention it.
Oh.
Yes, why? Well, actually, I'm susceptible to epileptic seizures. They're fairly rare, but they can be violent. In fact, I had one yesterday, and I'm afraid I put on quite a show. But that's about the only unusual thing that's happened here recently.
Yeah! Oh, God, I wish... Oh, shit. Saved it.
His forearms are bandaged. I wonder what happened to him. Did something happen to your arms?
Ice skating accident.
Are my arms part of your investigation?
No, man, of course not. I was just curious, that's all. Hey, is that you in the picture with the priest? Is he a friend of yours? That priest looks a lot like him. Maybe a member of his family?
Oh.
That's my brother, Marcus.
Shit. The suspicion, they just... I'm terrifically suicidal now.
Sir, are you sure you're feeling all right? You don't look so good.
I might have a little cold.
If Tyler walks away, this is ridiculous. I am so sketchy.
This guy seems to be mentally unstable. I think he might be our man. But I gotta be sure. Do you have access to this type of paper, Mr. Kane?
Yes, of course. I'm in charge of computer maintenance, so I have access to every type of paper we use. This list could even have been printed out on my printer, if that's what you want to know. Can you tell me where you were on the night of January 26th?
No, shit.
Look, I'm sick of all these stupid questions. If you're going to accuse me of something, just do it and get it over with.
Pardon me, these are just routine questions, sir.
I'm not feeling very well. I'm just going to go and splash some water on my face.
You go right ahead. I'll wait for you here.
I'm not coming back!
He's acting so strangely. I better take a quick look inside his desk before he gets back.
And on that horrific bombshell, I am so sorry to leave it on a cliffhanger, but the episode is getting a little bit long. We are going to end here. Tune in tomorrow to see what I can dig up about myself. And then hopefully I can lie to myself about finding stuff out about myself. Anyway, it's all confusing. I'll see you then.